spider and a broom, and then see what the two can do.